And their opponents! Soon to be making their way to the ring, they come to us from Buxton, Maine, at a combined total weight of scheduled for 2 out of 3 falls, and it is to determine the first ever I.W.E. Women's Champion. The referee in charge will be John Morris. Introducing first, soon to be making her way to the ring. She comes to us from Salem, Massachusetts, weighing in at a stout 135 pounds, Mistress Belmont.
She's under the ring!
She's under the ring!
Weasel! All right.
Everybody, we'd like to remind you all to join us on Saturdays on Fox 22 right here in Bancroft for I.W.E. Championship Wrestling. You'll see all the great stars of the I.W.E. Plus you'll see promos that you don't usually see. A lot of great stuff, so follow us Saturdays, Fox, Bancroft, Fox 22 here in Bancroft. Our following contest is scheduled for one fall. And when the action begins, the referee in charge will be John Morris. Introducing first, soon to be making his way to the ring, accompanied by the leader of the Lawless Alliance. He comes to us from